just go through
want.
The finish line.
It was great. It's like it is every day.
Hands. All right, like you're scoring.
2.5
okay?
miles. And all right. A lot of fun.
So I'm gonna go.
We had security walking off the road, which was important, which I usually don't do.
And
we had hot chocolate and coffee at Dr. B's house. You know, thank all those guys for doing that, making this possible. I told Dr. B to expect this every time we walk. We need security and we need coffee and we need hot chocolate. Maybe some Gatorade or something.
Think this could turn into something here?
Is that?
It
will, for sure. For sure it will. Yeah, and to be honest, I mean, you know, Jeff Hostetler approached me about 6 months ago, and really thank him for doing that. And we kind of came up with this together, you know, merging WVU football with the Haas Foundation to benefit WVU Medicine Childrens is a natural fit. You know, Coach Nealon started this about 30 years ago, and we're just trying to keep it going. So this was a good event today, and I think this is what it's going to be for
me. So just started in the beginning of football in August.
Well, yeah, we'll have to think about that.